Hello, everybody. This is Madhu from NeoCMS. So NeoCMS, CMS stands as Customer Management System. We have developed this software where you can use this software for sending messages to customers. So we know that you are already into water purifiers. So what happens when customer calls you for a service request? Then usually you pass that mobile number to the technician through your mobile, and customer will not have any acknowledgement or anything like that. Even technician will not have any message. So through this software, what you can do is you can log your customer name, putting customer mobile number, and already you can add technicians to the database, and you can send messages to customer, and the same time you can send message to technician. That way it looks very professional. And the message will be going to customer as, "Dear customer, your service request has been opened. Please allow us some time for us to attend the customer service request." And with your company name, the message will be delivered to the customer. And the same time, message will be delivered to technician also, stating that, "Dear technician, please contact customer, and the service request is open." And when the service request is closed, you can also close the request. When you close the service request, then again a message will be sent to customer stating that your service request has been closed, and if you're happy with our services, please refer us. And in that, your company name and your mobile number will be sent to the customer. That way you can keep track of all the service complaints. Apart from that, you will be having very good relationship with the customer, even if there is any festivals or Diwali, Dasara, Ramzan. So you can send a message to all the customer, and you can have very good relationship, and this way you can increase your business. So I'm going to show you demo how it looks like. You need to visit our website neocms.in, and after that we will be giving you a sample demo username. So I'm putting here demo. This is the username and password 1234. Once you put username demo and password, so this is a sample one. So when we give you login, we will be giving you login with your company name and your chosen password. Once you click on login, so it will enter into the main dashboard. In this dashboard, you will see new installation, wave installation. Let's say if you have installed a purifier, you can click on new installation, and you can fill up all these in the customer name, customer phone number, and category just into the RO purifier. This is the location: Hyderabad, Vizag, Bangalore. Wherever your services are available, you can choose the location. And this is a category. In this category, you can choose RO purifier. Price, whatever the price you have taken from the customer, you can put it. If you have a bill number, you can put it. And installation date, you can choose the installation date. After that, you can put the address of the customer and submit. So when you click on submit, what happens is an SMS will be sent to the customer stating that, "Thank you for choosing our product," and your customer care numbers will be sent. And if you click on view installations here, in this you can see all the installations which I've done. And let's say customer is having a problem, is there any leakage, or they want us to change the filter or anything like that, just you click on new service request. Here on new service request, you can put customer name, customer mobile number, and location, where the location it is. And after that, you can choose technician name. Technician name is a blank here, so for this you will need to add the technicians. For adding technician, you need to click on technician master. After clicking technician master, I'm putting here technician name as Madhu, and technician mobile number 98490 3, sorry, I'll put it as 91777 40234, and this is a mobile number. I kept it for the technician, and this technician is located in Hyderabad and active summit. So here I have added one technician, and you can see here Madhu, his mobile number, location created by demo. So this, I have added one technician here. Now if you want, you can add any number of technicians into your database. And when you click on new service request here, now you wanted to raise a service request, just click on new service request and put customer name as Mahinder, and customer mobile number is 9000 582 467. So this is the customer mobile number, and I'm adding it is on Hyderabad, and technician name, I added one technician, so Madhu. Select category, RO purifier. You can put it as address, whatever. You can put full address also, like Panjagutta, Hyderabad. So whatever the address you put it here, the same address will be delivered to technician Madhu. Okay, and I'm putting here two mobiles. So this is the customer mobile number, and this is technician mobile number. Okay, I'm putting here two mobiles. So this one belongs to customer and this one belongs to technician. Okay, so now what I will do is, after entering details here, Mahender is a customer, his mobile number and the location, and technician name I've chosen is Madhu, and category is RO purifier, Panjagutta, Hyderabad. So when you click on submit here, I clicked on submit. So here it says service request raised and confirmation to customer and technician. So you can see the mobiles here. See, technician he received a message. So we'll check the message. Yeah. You can see here, it says water service. You can see the message here. So this is a technician mobile number. Technician can see the message stating that, dear Madhu, please contact customer Mahender, location Hyderabad, address Panjagutta, Hyderabad, and customer phone number. So a message will be sent to technician this way, and the same time another message is sent to the customer saying that, dear Mahender, ticket number is open, please allow us for some time to address your complaint. Our team will ensure best possible action. Demo purifiers. In demo purifiers, your company name will be displayed, and the same time your mobile numbers will be displayed. Okay, so when you see the panel here, I have raised the service request. So if you wanted to see the list of service requests, just click on service request. When you click on service request, you can see that you have raised Mahender, his mobile number, his ticket number, and technician is assigned, location and category, and the status is open. So by evening or by one next day, the service complaint is closed, and your technician will update the technician the service is closed. So just click on this edit button. Once you click on edit open, it says here open. So when you click on closed, and when you click on update, what happens is, and a message will be sent to customer stating that your service request has been closed, and if you are happy with our service, please recommend us with your company name and your mobile number. I clicked on update now. So it says message has been sent, and you can check the messages here. When you click on messages here, yeah, we received one message. Still waiting for the message, that is the old message open. Sometimes it takes 1 or 2 minutes time, but usually it's fast. So here in the service request, you can check it out. It's closed. The status update is closed here. So you can, this way you can raise any number of service requests and close. And that way you can add any number of technicians. In technician master, you can add technicians. If you wanted to send messages to technician, just click on send SMS to technician. You can choose the technician name and whatever the information you want to put it, just put it and just say click on send. So even if there is an history here, technician SMS history, if the message has been sent or no. So this all information will be on our website. So if you can go through this demo panel, it is good, and we are giving you for the very cheap price. So yearly price we are giving it, so the price will be discussed over the phone. And if you have any doubts, do not please do not hesitate to contact us. An SMS we received now here saying that, dear Mahender, ticket number is closed. Please refer us if you are happy with the services, and your company name and your mobile number. So a proactively message will be sent to customers, and the same time message will be sent to technicians also. Okay, thank you so much. Bye bye.